because I live in an extremely humid area. I store my rock salt in rice.